Hello and welcome to my Minecraft video. In this video I'll be showing you guys a tutorial of this football arcade game that I made earlier. And that's because some of you play on the Xbox and can't download the map, and in Xbox you play pretty much multiplayer. So therefore I want to show you guys how to build this. So you begin with placing one wool, and then you take some powered rail and put it here like that, and then delete this one and put another wool over there, and then here you have to take detector rail, so you place it next to it. That went down. Okay, now I will put 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then you place a detector rail. And then you repeat it until you have 5 of these. Okay, now I have 5 of these, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, with 10 powered rails between them. So now I will put one wool over there and make it higher, just like the other side. And now you have to put this one under, that's important, I'll come to that later. And all of them. And here again, under it. That. I'll show you there. And it's right under. Okay, now when we have done that, we have to go to the next step, which is this one. I want to make this whole thing. And under it. So this one is 7 blocks high. And how many blocks is it away from this one? From the rails, can I take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11 with this one. So I take from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and then 7 upwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, here is right in the middle, just like that. Now it's over here, just like that one. We put some redstone torches on it. Then under 2, like that, and redstone torches on them. So now we can take this one down, like it will be a redstone wire here, just like so, and then over here. And on this side, and then to the sides, and here in the middle it will be behind it. Then we can make it like that, turn. Here you can see. And now I have to connect this one. So the middle one, go to the middle. We could change this one a bit, so that nothing happens like turn on another one or something like that. Just change. Now it's turning dark. I want to make it day again. And here you can see I just took them to the side to make it easier. So the middle one goes to the middle one over here. It's like that, connecting to that one. And this one, one step to the left, it's also the one who will be over here, one step to the left from the middle one. And up. From here too. And the exact same thing on the other side. Okay, now that we are connected, we can put a minecart that will go all the way from there to there and over and over again. So I just put one right here and push it. Now you can see it turn on this stuff. But we aren't done. So what we have to do is on the middle one to put one dispenser. No, not a dispenser, a redstone repeater over here. And after you put it, you put a sticky piston over there and then a block on it, wool or wood, but not glass or any other thing that can take the redstone to the next one. So now we have to do it here too. So we just take, here is good, and do the exact same thing on the other side. We're doing the same, just like that. Stand on these longer ones. We have to shake where we have to put them. Here we have to put them. You can see like how long the redstone will go, and that's about where you should put them. Here we just put them like this, and the same thing on the other side. It's here. If you don't know where it is, you can shake it by doing this. You put a redstone torch at the end like that, and then you can see like here is where you have to put a redstone repeater, and then also the piston. Okay, and you can see it went through. Now we're going to the next step, which is this. When you know, when I stand over here, I have a pressure plate. Show you here. This one that will be activated when you shoot one. So we will make this one now and this one. Okay, so we can begin with putting like this grass, but don't take grass, take like wool, because if you take grass, mobs will spawn there. So it's right here. Okay, now we have to use some dispensers. take some of them, and you have to place them on the torches, just like that. And around it we can put some wool. Now you can see how I made it. We can extend it a bit. Okay, so over here I had, like, when I jump a pressure plate will react. So I'll put up some fence. First three and then one right above it, and we can take a pressure plate and place it on there, and if you jump you can hear it, it activates. So just make like a stair straight down for example. Now place the redstone and I repeat here. Now this one will connect to these pistons, and we have to connect all the pistons together. So I will just draw a redstone wire. And this one will also be connected. It has to. And this one are a bit tricky, but I will show you how you make them. Simply just put one above them and then you take it like this. And so you just take one redstone like that, and if I put a torch you can see that piston will be activated. See? And the same thing on the other side, to the left, and like that. Okay, so we just connect this one in the middle. Here is the middle, so we will put a repeater over there and take it like that. Now if I put a torch here, you can see it doesn't reach that one, that one. So I put repeater there, now they work, and also on this side I have to put one over there so that both of them get activated. Now if you look, if I jump here you can hear the sound of this shooting, and that means it's working. Okay, now we have to make a goal and this one the aimer, like, so that we know where we're going to shoot the ball. So we can begin with making the goal. It was 11 from this one. It's like it's one behind that one, so we can just do like this, and here I just fill it in. Okay, so here will be the goal. It will be 7 blocks wide and 3 blocks high. Now you can see it. And now with aimer, first you have to put wool like this. You can put 5 of them. One step above. And then you put torches on it. And here it gets a bit tricky, but I think you'll get it. So put 5 wool like this under and to the right, a bit behind it, and then here you will have 4, so take That's 1, 2, 3, 4. And here we will have repeaters all the way, and then we just take one other. Here will be 3 repeaters. So take 1, 2, 3 and one other behind it. Here will just be 1. Have the 1 behind it. Here is this one. 4 of them. And here we have 3. And this is because I don't want them to get mixed up with the wiring. Therefore I have like this 3 instead of doing like that. Okay, so now this one will go the most one to the left. So just make a steel. Here you can see it, it's there, and then here you have to put another one and a redstone torch on it, then all the way up a redstone wire. So now we're going to connect this one. So that, and here is something important. You have to put a repeater here to make it in sync with like with aiming and where you jump over here. Okay. Now with this one we're doing almost the same thing, but here we take it out, like take it out here 3 blocks behind, and then we can take it down normally from the side. And here we can do like this and put a redstone torch on it. And it closed. And here we will connect it. This time we don't need a repeater over here because it already has 4 of them. First you have to get up one step, and then it's good with another step too. 4 of them then. Put some redstone on it. Just like that. Here you put a repeater. And now it can go down. Like this. And when you're here, there's something important to do like this. Like 2 straight. And put a repeater there. Now we can go down normally. And now connect it to that one. Now you can see it already. It only has 3 repeaters. So we will put 1 over here. And 1 there. And a torch at hand. Don't forget the torch. That one is important. Here you can see these 2 was working. Look now. That one lights up. Then that one. And that now that one. So now it's only these 2 left. So we do exactly the same as we did on the other side. Take first this one, 3 down, and that one. Now don't forget the redstone. Oops. We do it this side. Don't forget the redstone torch. Take it all the way up. Also I have to connect this one. Now the last one. So you can see this one was a bit in the way, so we're going to move it a bit. Now, don't forget the redstone torch on this last one. Then, redstone all the way. And here, the repeater, don't forget it. So, now we're almost done. If you look here, We can fill this one with... The best one is probably snow balls. So we're going to take this one. You can fill it up with how many you want. Just going to take 64 right now in each. Okay, now if we look, it should work. That. And there. Sometimes it won't shoot, but that's nothing we can do about. But most of the time it shoots, and that's what it should do. So we're almost done. Now it's only the goalkeeper mode that's left. Like if you're here and you want to step on the pressure plate, I can step on it and it will shoot the ball so that I can catch it. Okay, so we take a white wool. Can take away that one. Here, from the middle, go 2 steps out and put it right here. And then the pressure plate down. Now from under we can see it, it's right here. So you only place 2 down, and then you go this way, and then this way, then this way, this way. Then up to it, just here. And here you just fill it with redstone. Okay, now you can see it how it is. It goes from this one, push plate, under it, and all the way to the same redstone as this one was. So now, just put a random object on the plate, so that you can see how long it will go. And about here, I put a repeater, take away that one. And now we need a sticky piston. That put there. And then a wool on it. Now we have to look how far it can go. It can go down there, so we put one here. Like that. Now it's shooting, because this one is on the plate. Take it away now. Okay, so this is how it should look. Could also take iron, really doesn't matter. Now I'll change it back. And this piston will be connected to like a lever so that you can turn it on and off. Just like I had over there. It had to go under it and then redstone to it. You turn it on, you can play goalkeeper mode. Catch the ball. Okay, that's most of it. And yeah, this is how it's done. Now I'm going to decorate it so that it looks like this one. And yeah. Pretty much how it is.
Press play, fast forward. Non-stop, we have a beaten path before us. It was all there in plain sight. Come on people, we have all seen the signs. So we will never get back to the old school. All about the new found. We
Okay guys, now I'm done and I will show you right here. It's working with aiming and everything. There, now I want to shoot there. And also the goalkeeper mode works. Now it's on. There. Now it didn't shoot. And there. And when I turn it off, I can walk on it without anything. Yeah, I hope you like this video. And you can download the original my other video. And now I will blow up this thing. Okay, now if I score, it will explode. There. It should be at it. Yeah. This was good. So, thanks guys for watching. Please subscribe because it really helps me a lot.